I want to find evaluate this integral. So first, find the integral of this. So that's going to be 1x, or just x, plus 2x squared divided by 2, which is just x squared, minus x to the 4th, or 4 times x to the 4th divided by 4, it's just x to the 4th. So from 1 to 3, so this ends up being equal to 3 plus 3 squared minus 3 to the 4th quantity minus 1 plus 1 minus 1. So we end up with 9 minus 81. So 9 plus 3, which is 12, 12 minus 81 minus 1. So we end up with that's negative. It's negative 69 minus 1. So we end up with negative 70. Okay, that's it.